In this tutorial, I'll show you how to motion track objects in Premiere Pro. Let's get to it. Here we are in Premiere. I've got this video as the example and I want to motion track the person. For this, I'm going to open effects window and search for transform. Then add this effect to the video layer. And we want to use transform effect because it allows us to add motion blur. Now in effect controls panel under the transform, I'm going to set scale to 175 or so to zoom into the video. We do this because we will be moving the video a lot and this will help us hide any black borders if they occur. Now let's move all the way to the start of the video. And I'm also going to adjust the X position to move the person to the center like this. After that, let's click on this wrench icon under the program monitor. And let's enable show rulers. Then on the top and on the left, you should see the rulers appear. If we click and drag on them, we can add a guide to the program monitor. And we need to place this guide in the center of whatever we're going to be tracking. In this case, I want to track the person's head. So I'm going to place it like this. And we need to do this horizontally and vertically. Let's add a vertical guide and place it in the center of the head again. So now we know that the point where two guides intersect is the area where the head should be throughout the video. And now it's our job to move forward one or few frames at a time and adjust the position via the transform so the head stays that way. Now while we're still at the start of the video, let's create a keyframe for position. Then let's move forward one frame. And this will depend on how much movement the video of yours has. In my case, there's not much movement, but we can still adjust the head so this intersection is in the center of it. Now you can either do that via the effect controls by adjusting these values for X and Y, which is very inconvenient and time consuming. In my opinion, a better way to do that is to click on the transform effect. And then you will see these two blue icons appear. One is for the anchor point and the other one is for position. And we need the one that controls position. If we drag on any of them, you can see that this one controls position because the position is changing in effect controls. I'm going to control Z to undo that. So we know this one is the right icon. So I'm just going to move it until we place the head at the point of the intersection. And now I'm going to keep doing that until we are done. And once you're done, you should have a lot of keyframes in the position. So let's add motion blur. Let's move somewhat to the start of the video and check use composition shutter angle. Then increase the shutter angle to your liking. I'm going to set it to 90. The higher you set this value to, more motion blur you will get. So make sure you do not overdo it. So here we are nicely motion tracking the person's head. And if you really have to use Premiere, go ahead. But stuff like this is done a lot quicker and easier in After Effects. If you want to know how, go ahead and check out this video. Thank you for watching.